A March by Charles Kingsley. Dreary east winds howling o'er us, clay lands knee-deep spared before us, mire and ice and snow and sleet, aching backs and frozen feet, knees with wheel as March as quicken, ranks with fin as corpses thicken, while with cordons bird we eat, calving puddle-water sweet, as you pledge the health of our general, who force as roof as we. What can daunt us, what can turn us, lead to death by such as he?